It's another video. So today is Leon treat, and let's just check out what Leon has in store of us. Hopefully I have that right. Just letting you guys know that please do get me to 200 subscribers by both days. Oh well, someone bought from my shop. That's super nice of them. Oh, I'm not so close as ever. Okay, looking for my wish list, please. Okay. Hello. I have a bowl. Okay, but I don't really want this one, so I have a star in here. That's really sweet. That's so sweet. Okay, I mean, let's just go straight into my karate and get one for now. The item. Anyway, let's just check out what is there in shopping today. So I always go through all the stuff, no matter what. What? How is there like a red thing here? It's not even rare Monday. Like, it's not Monday. Maybe Animal Jam forgot or was a glitch. So I'm just gonna buy like a lot of it in case it's gone. So go and check it out. Oops, sorry. Sorry, I have very bad background, but this is literally so cool. I could add this to my bar. Maybe that's me. Yeah, I wonder too. I don't really like chess, but I guess that's a good trade. I actually really want Grand Champions, but I don't really know. I don't know. I really want to set up both of you guys, so this is actually, okay, let me just put in the item, the retro card. Where should I put it? Maybe in the farm, because I have cars here, so. Where do I put this then? Maybe I put this like here. No, wait, there's a barn. Oh no, the Ava pig. Oh no. What is moving? Okay, let me put the pet station like over there. Oh my goodness, the thing is like moving. That's so cool. Okay, so actually today's theme was not the Leyline trade. As you can see from title, today's theme is so-called hacking my friend, but you can also see from the title it was all a joke. So this is not real. I'm not actually hacking for my friend. This account was actually given to me by my friend because my friend currently cannot go to the account, so she gave it to me, and she was so generous. Thank you so much, Izzy. So I'm currently taking care of her, but she gave me full permission to, you know, check out all the items, but I have to ask her if I want to trade, sell, or whatever. But I must ask her because it's technically her. So let's just go and check out the items. But before that, please like and subscribe. I dare you to like and subscribe right now. Anyway, let's just get straight into it. Hey gamers, I'm in a car right now and I'm super, super excited because actually my friend was probably my first pack, so yeah. She hasn't logged in. She doesn't have a parent email. I'm sorry, I see. Okay, maybe I shouldn't look through her private stuff. Oh yeah, I'm here. That's super nice. Aw, thank you for being my friend. Okay, let's go be my friend. Okay, what? Like, no one has ever chatted for so long. Okay, let's just go to the pet cutter and collect. Is she a member? Oh, she's not a member. That's sad. Okay, so I'm just gonna like check out her inventory because I'm like she has no potions. Oh, she has no pets. I didn't know that icy, but anyway. Oh wow, some good stuff in here. Oh, oops, didn't mean to. You have a veterinary stethoscope? Ooh, cool. Really good stuff. Super good. Anyway, let's go to a den. Oh, cool stuff. Okay, let's see. I mean, I really want to like recreate this because I feel like I can make it better because I'm like a really good dedicated person. I have to ask this one. She's, if you're watching this, I see, could I please redecorate it because I really love decorating it and I want to make your den nicer. You have a lot of plushies. You have rare. I only have like one rare thing. Okay, you know what? I am gonna redeem the code for you. Oh, okay. I see. I know I didn't get your permission, but I'm gonna redeem the code. Oh yeah, no parent email. Then I will have to go with your email. Okay, so I'm not sure if I'll allow it, but I will also put here my email account just in case. I will go to my account. Can I redeem her now? Oh, yeah. So does that mean I can redeem it now? What? It's not, I thought. Oh man, I'm sorry, I see. I really want to help you. Anyway, I'm just gonna decorate a bit, if you don't mind. Could really some extras because a lot of people want some stuff here, so I'm not really sure. I think we'll just stick with this. This looks nice, yeah, not bad. I mean, I guess it's okay. Grinch, the eyes. Give some white in there. it looks like it doesn't have any apples. So. And you look awesome, I see. Okay. Let's see your items. I'm gonna make each and every one super nice. And I mean it. Some of the stuff I'm lagging, but this really suits a monkey. Okay, I don't think it needs anything for its neck. No patches. Yeah, I guess this is good. That's adorable. But it would be super adorable if it was that. So cute. Okay, let me take off the feather ears first. Okay, so I'm gonna dress this one up cute. There's nothing much to do because it's already nicely decorated. Just like making a bit of changes. I think I have nothing much to decorate here, so I'm just trying to make my best out of all your animals. So I think this one's okay. This one's okay too, I guess. But I'm gonna stick with your Arctic Wolf. Did you message me before? Okay. Alright, I'm really sorry, IC, but I am gonna redecorate your den. I'm so sorry, IC. I know you're gonna be like so mad at me right now. I totally get it. So I'm just gonna do a bit of furnishing here and there. Really sorry, IC. I'm trying to make it like a cozy place. This one will be for another gumdrop limb. Okay, let's have a bat later. There's a couch. Oh wow, I didn't know we had a couch. And then maybe the dinner booth is outside. Maybe a harvest dining table over here. That would have crap. Okay, what is that matter? Okay. Disco ball. Yeah. Four speakers? I don't know what that should be. Cheese wheel, hot dog. I'm just like trying to fit in everything I can. Cheese pizza. Okay, maybe that is for another time. Should we put some tree? No. I mean, I guess this one can be put in here. I'm very bad at decorating. Poofy bag. I'm just gonna put like one in the middle in here. I think it looks nice so far for me. We have a lot of disco stuff here, so gotta put that later. Is this a mat? Okay. I think it's more like a tennis court though, so. But I'll just put it in here. Is it like a pouch or something that you put in? No, there's no couch I can make, so I'm just gonna put like a bit here, since like I'm just gonna like put it out here. I can hear maybe like be the whole rooms. Okay, and then I'll just put it somewhere else. Idea what to put, because like everything's like mixed up, so I'm just gonna like put random stuff. Oh my goodness, you have a giant cheetah plushie. A lot of people want those. Oh my goodness, how do you like get some of these items? I want some of them. Okay, I didn't do much. I'm a bad person. Yes, I'm a bad person. I just did a bit for the rest because oh, you have a laptop, but then I just put it on here. Harp. Ice television. Some good stuff in here. Spy chair. We could put like spike table in here. Spy chair. Oh, there's an extra pillow. There's an extra pillow. Yay. We can put more plushies now. Yay. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're a dart ball. Okay. That's it. That's all I'm gonna do. I mean, it looks a bit empty, but it's really nice. Oh my goodness, so many people. Who's this? Wow, one second. Anyways, this is... Okay, no, it's not my account. Okay, so anyway, that's the end of the video, guys, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please do not hack your friend's account unless they give you this account, but please do not hack anyone's account. So I hope you like and subscribe and comment down below if you like more of this type of content, or like, or maybe you want some other content, just comment down below. Anyway, bye guys, be sure to like and subscribe.